Another day filled with school, cars, lockers, and my favorite, my public. It's Kiro! Have I ever told you about the trophy I won? It's Kiro! Just a second, huh? What? I wasn't done my story.
I feel your pain, bro.
Oh, Kiro. Oh, Creo. Oh. Girls, please try and retain yourself. I'll choose my dates after lunch. Oh, I hope it's me. It'll be me. None of you. I'll find someone else. Ow, look out! Hey, calm down! Hey, watch it! Hey, Kiro. Is there anything I can do to help you? How do I look? I took your advice. It's eyeliner. Maybe you'd like to take me to dinner? I mean, it isn't easy to dress up like this. I can even pay for dinner, if that's what it takes. How outrageous! I would never go out with you. With or without eyeliner, you're as ugly as you ever were. Come on, girls. Let's go get a soda from the vending machine. Let's see what's on the checkup list for today. Charming the girls, baffling the teacher, and of course, my favorite. Hey, what do you tugs think you are doing? I must be going to class. Oh no, you don't. We're tired of you taking our girls. It's time to teach you a lesson. Not you two, Bruce, no. No, Bruce. And like I totally said, well, if you don't like that, that's your own fault. You go, girl. That's so great. Creo! No! Don't you dare lay a paw on him. You hear me? Yeah, you hear us, right? Listen, jerk, you are not to get near Creo, especially if it's to hurt him. If you dare hurt him, I'll never ever lay eyes on you again. I'm sorry. And as for you, I knew that if only Sophie knew what you were doing, she'd kill you. Don't tell Sophie. Yikes, we're real sorry. Come on, Spots, let's go. Perfect. As much as I hate to admit I needed help, it is true you did. Come here. If you two are free, I'd like to maybe have dinner and a drive-in movie with you. Of course we would! Oh my gosh, wait until the other girls hear this. It's my pleasure to make you girls happy. Now run along, class begins soon.
Good morning, class. Not from where I'm standing. Hey, aren't you the funny one again, Creo? Well, today we have a brand new student coming with us.
There, teacher.
Inside this basket is the most unusual student I've ever seen. Open it, Mr. Turtle. Maybe your brain is inside of it. Name is Cole. Very pleased to meet you.
We don't have a nurse seat at the time being. It'll be delivered tomorrow, though. Meanwhile, you can share a seat with Creo.
Very well. I would be delighted to.
Which one of you is Creo?
Creo is over there.
Mr. Creole, please show respect.
Thank you for sharing your seat. I'm rather delighted.
Yes, yes, you're welcome.
Well, I guess you'll need a tour of the school, won't you? To stay away from the girls. They can be pretty violent when they fight over you.
Okay, class, let's talk about math. Now next, we take the square root, and then minus the plus with the 1. Now, how do you divide 6?
Next, you'll need to remember,
it's always the bottom.
And now, pay attention closely to this next problem.
And that is all for today. Class dismissed.
Oh, honey, oh, darling, oh, honey.
Ah, trustee, I see you have come to beg for forgiveness for me.
You were apologetic for talking when I told you not to.
Get lost, you loser.
As for you, Cole, you'll need me to show you around school?
I would be delighted, trustee.
Hey, no fair keeping him to yourself.
Totally.
Oh, you look so intelligent.
Yeah, you look like you know just about everything.
Yeah, tell me about yourself.
No, tell me first, tell me.
Hey guys, should we stop them?
No, don't worry about it.
Follow us.
Very well.
I've never had any chicks to fight over me. What he got that I haven't?
He's mine.
I'm deeply baffled and puzzled, and deeply hurt that my loyal girls have left me.
I feel your pain, bro.
I just cannot believe this behavior they throw at me. It's as if I didn't exist anymore. What is happening ever since he came over? I hate to say his name. Cole.
Oh, my dog, really? Tell me more. This is so fascinating. I know.
Ahem.
Huh?
Oh, hi, Kiro.
Come on, Kira. Come on, Sophie. I'll buy you a soda in the lunchroom. Come on.
Sorry, Creo. We're kind of busy at the moment.
Yeah.
Maybe later, okay? Maybe you can buy us a soda later. We promise, right?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah. So, please tell me more about that exciting trip.
Tell me.
Ugh. Very well then. It's your loss. I know tons of other girls who would love a soda from me. Lots of them. Besides you.
Don't you think we have him upset?
Shouldn't we go apologize?
Not, totally not. He's okay.
but you're great. Fools, they'll all regret this.
Come on, Benjamin. Let's get lunch.
Sure. I'm famished.
And then I, just a second.
Hey, don't do that.
Who's gonna stop me?
Are you gonna stop me?
Come on, is this a joke?
Stop!
Oh, and what are you gonna do about this? Are you gonna stop me yourself?
Are you gonna...
Huh?
Are you? Stop!
Oh, it's you, Kayla. The most unpopular girl in school. Tell me, do you like this man? Here's a chance you've been waiting for. Just drop it, forget about it. Come with us. What?
Yeah, you heard me.
Come with us, you know. Forget about being so lowly. You know, poor, down,
non-popular.
If you forget about everything and drop him,
like a last year's fashion, you're ready to join us. Make up your mind quickly.
Like now.
This is my chance to be popular. Maybe Kiro will notice me.